गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू यू ऑल ऑफ यू इन योर बायोलॉजी क्लास। स्टूडेंट, आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर एन इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द सिलेबस ऑफ बायोलॉजी इन सब्जेक्ट साइंस। स्टूडेंट, देयर वॉज ए already changed your syllabus due to the COVID-19, due to the pandemic situation of the COVID-19, because the classes are not running in your usual premises. So the NCERT already reduced your syllabus. So I would like to give you a new syllabus of subject science and sub subject biology, and the physics and chemistry part will be informed by your Mr. Ashish Pal sir. So you can also ask to your Ashish sir for new syllabus, or if you know about that, so ignore this. And but this is my responsibility to inform you your new syllabus of biology. So all of you write down in your diary the new syllabus of biology. Class 10 subject science, sub subject biology. सिलेबस फॉर 2020-21 इन बायोलॉजी, ओके। द फॉलोइंग चैप्टर्स आर TOTA totally deleted from your science biology, okay. So note down, student. You can note also the metals and non-metals and carbon compound in unit first, not in your syllabus. And second, unit second, that is control and coordination in animals and plants. Control and coordination in animals and plants. So student, as you know, this is chapter already taught by me. I am taught this, doesn't matter. You have gained your knowledge. I think that I will ask the question in your internal assessment, But this chapter is totally deleted from your new syllabus up to 2020 and 21. So don't read and learn this chapter. Don't waste your time, because this time is very precious for upcoming the examination. So don't read and learn this chapter. Control and coordination, I am also taking the revision test, so ignore this, doesn't matter.
एंड सेकेंड इज एच ई आर हेरिडिटी एच ई आर इन डी आई टी वाई हेरिडिटी एंड इवोल्यूशन इवोल्यूशन डोंट रीड एंड राइट दिस ओके थर्ड द ह्यूमन आईज एंड द कलरफुल वर्ल्ड द ह्यूमन आई एंड कलरफुल वर्ल्ड and I am also giving you information about the this chapter is I think related to physics and the next chapter also not in your syllabus magnetic effect and current magnetic effect and current metal and non-metal carbon compound this is also included in your new syllabus means they are not part of your syllabus so I think only two chapter and three chapter this is the related to the biology not the part of the 2020 or 21 syllabus in subject biology so student I think I have already taught you about the chapter life processes life PROCESSES life processes and how do organism reproduce only two chapter will come in your midterm examination in your midterm examination after that I will start the new chapter of your in biology means the chapter number I will give you detail about the chapter in first term the world of living in world of living only natural resources and life processes life processes I have completed but in unit first life processes and the natural resources I will also detail you the first term syllabus I hope you are all write down this written this फर्स्ट टर्म एंड सेकेंड टर्म। प्लीज वेट स्टूडेंट। फर्स्ट लाइव लाइव प्रोसेसेस एंड नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस। नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस because I think only life process is the part of the first term, and how do organism reproduce the second part, this is not come and this will become second term, SECOLD second term. How do organism reproduce? Here it is in evolution. Okay. And our environment. Management of natural resources and our environment. Two chapters reduced. You know, first is heredity. Heredity, and second is source of energy, and third management of natural resources. MANAGE, management of natural resource. So only three chapters you will learn: life processes, how do organisms reproduce, and our environment. So cutted chapter means reduced chapter are control and coordination, not part of your syllabus. Heredity, sources of energy. Heredity, second sources of energy, and third management of natural resources. So first of all, complete the chapter how do organisms reproduce. So I would like to open this chapter and I will continuously explain about the asexual reproduction in plants. So all of you get ready to write down some notes, some tips, some points in the asexual reproduction. There are two ways, sexual and asexual. Asexual reproduction is found generally in the yeast, algae, hydra, molds, some plants. But asexual reproduction takes place by many ways. By fission, by fragmentation, by budding, by regeneration, by spore formation, by vegetative propagation, and by tissue culture method. So all of you ready to learn one by one. Topic: asexual reproduction. First is binary fission. It is generally two types. Fission, binary and multiple. It is found in the amoeba and it is found in the plasmodium parasite. In binary fission, suppose this is the amoeba. First, nucleus splitted. Nucleus are splitted. Then cytoplasm is splitted. Then two daughter nuclei and two daughter. Amoeba are formed. First nucleus is splitted, then cytoplasm is splitted, then they splitted to each other and form a new individual. This is called the binary fission in amoeba. In multiple fission, the one spore is multiplied to form many spores. Okay? So multiple fission are generally seen in the malaria parasite. And next is fragmentation. फ्रेगमेंटेशन आर फाउंड इन द स्पाइरोगाइरा, स्पाइरो गाइरा एंड एल्गी. दिस इज दिस टाइप ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर. दिस इज द सेल वन. And in cell wall, have chlorophyll and nucleus, vacuole. When you cut about 6 mm, suppose cut it from this. This make a new spirogyra. Okay, this types of the formation of new individual by the splitting of their body is called the fragmentation, which is found in the spirogyra. And third, student, you are all listen only, and you will write down some notes about asexual reproduction from any side book. Budding are generally seen in the Hydra and in yeast. You know the structure of the Hydra is this. Suppose this is the Hydra. A new branch okay, this is tentacles. Their buds are arise from their parents' body. They are detached from their parents' body and form the new Hydra. Okay? So this is called new Hydra. New Hydra arises from their parent body, and this is called tentacles, 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 and body. This is body. So this is what different type of the new body. This is called developing bud. DEVELOPING, developing bud. This bud increases in size and detaches from their parent body and make the new Hydra. This type of the formation of new individual is called the budding. But in yeast, suppose when a single cell arises, a new cell. And a chain of the cell is formed. This type of the formation of the new cells is called budding. Means each cell, nucleus, vacuole. Yeast, nucleus, vacuole, okay? And this is the yeast cell, suppose this is the yeast cell. Now, the parent of yeast arise the developing bud. Developing. But suppose this developing blood again increase in their number. Or you know, yeast is a unicellular organism. Okay? सो ए न्यू बर्ड्स दिस इज कॉल्ड प्रोटूबरेंसेस दिस कॉल्ड प्रोटू पी आर ओ पी यू बी ई आर ए एन सी ई
पी आर प्रोटू बी ई आर ए एन
प्रोटूबरेंस प्रोटूबरेंस अपीयर ऑन द अपर पार्ट ऑफ द एनिडल्स दिस ग्रेजुअली ग्रोज इन साइज एंड न्यूली बर्ड इज फ्रॉम ए न्यूली बर्ड इज फ्रॉम सपोज न्यूली बर्ड
सो ए चेन ऑफ द प्रोटूबरेंसेस और न्यूली बर्ड्स आर फॉर्म इन द प्रोटूबरेंसेस सेल मीन्स न्यू सेल ओके सो दिस फॉर्म ए चेन ऑफ बर्ड्स दिस इज फाउंड इन न्यूली ईस्ट नाउ रीजेनरेशन It is generally found in the plain area, high ground. Regeneration means ability to grow new plant from the cutted plant. But human being have no ability to regeneration. When your finger cut, permanently cut, no new generation tissue and cells arises from the cutted part. But planaria has the ability to regenerate a new cells from their cutted part. Okay? So, means the regeneration is the ability of an organism.
Ability of an organism.
Ability of an organism.
To replace its body, its lots yellow, lots body fire.
It means it multiplying, that is, it multiplying its multiplying in number. It is found in the spirovirus, for example. SPIO, SPIO, SPI, SPIRO, GYRA, SPIROGYRA, PLANARIA, okay, PLANARIA, PLANARIA, HYDRA, HYDRA also, and sponges also. Suppose when you cut this is the student. This I'll make a new hydra.
दिस इज हाइड्रा एंड हाइड्रा हैव न्यूक्लियस दिस इज फाउंड होल इन बॉडी व्हेन दे कैटेड एनी पार्ट ऑफ द न्यूक्लियस इज प्रेजेंट इन द बॉडी सपोज द अपर पार्ट इन द मिडिल पार्ट एंड द लोअर पार्ट दे डेवलप ए न्यू इंडिविजुअल ऑफ द कटेड पार्ट ऑल्सो सो दिस इज नोट द रीजनरेशन मीन्स द एबिलिटी ऑफ एन ऑर्गेनिज्म टू रिप्लेस इट लॉट पार्ट लॉट बॉडी पार्ट इट इज फाउंड इन द स्पाइरोगाइरा मीन्स स्प्लिटिंग ऑफ देयर बॉडी इसका फ्रेगमेंटेशन एंड स्पंजेस एंड हाइड्रा बोथ व्हेन आर कटेड अबाउट 4 to 6 mm दे हैव एबिलिटी टू रिजनरेट और एराइज ए न्यू इंडिविजुअल ओके कैन ड्रॉ दिस ऑल राइट ओके स्टूडेंट योर टाइम इज नाउ गोइंग टू ओवर एंड आई विल डिस्कस द स्पोर फॉर्मेशन वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन एंड टिश्यू कल्चर इन योर नेक्स्ट ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एंड ऑल्सो आई वुड लाइक टू रिवाइज वंस अगेन योर लाइफ प्रोसेस चैप्टर फॉर यूटी फॉर मिड टर्म मीन्स हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन ओके आई वुड लाइक टू गिव सम क्वेश्चन सम एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चन फॉर सॉल्विंग फ्रॉम योर साइड राइट डाउन द Various ways of asexual reproduction method. Okay, homework. Thank you, students. Have a nice day. I hope you are all read at your home and write some points from any side book from your NCERT book. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.